the first qualifying heat. Andy Kokolova in car number 93, all the way on the pole, on the hammer. Bringing it down off of turn number 4. It is Billy Mitchell in car number 25, and Billy puts a half a car, three quarters of a car, a full car length ahead right now. They move down the back straightaway. Adam Van Hall, car number 2, quickly taking up the number 3 spot. Keep your eyes on car number 4 back there. That is Van Brandt, as he is jockeying around. He is currently running back to the number 6 spot. Leader continue to be Billy Mitchell. Moving right up onto the outside, though, is car number 2. That is Adam Van Hall. Van Hall looking up onto the outside. They almost go 3 wide down into turn number 3. Van Hall in car number 2. He is now up to the number 2 qualifying spot. Car. He's kind of trapped up there. That's Van Brandt. He wants to move up into traffic. He's moving down into turn number 3 now, up on the outside, trying to get a run. It's Billy Mitchell. Van Hall, car number 2, working on the inside.
Everybody still by two by one. Shank with a good run off the outside. They're keeping the RPMs up, wound up on the 51. He's got the nose ahead of Malin back here, turn three. Malin's got the nose bang ahead there. Shank can't quite make her stick on the outside there. Malin coming back out onto the speedway. Now we got a three wide down the back straightaway. Malin there, the sandwich this time. He goes from the number one spot back to the number four spot, but now you got Allen. Allen hanging out there. Taking a look to the outside there, making it work for him.